What is going on, YouTube? Bad Influence out here. We're still at the Southeast Off-Road Adventure Vehicle Expo, getting ready to go over to the obstacle course here and start having some fun. So hang around and let's see what they got. All right, y'all, so here we go. We're gonna head off into the obstacle course here and see what type of fun we can have. Cruiser going up on the rock section over here. We'll make our way around and go hit that up. Four wheels so we can get anything we need for these areas. Looks like we got a Tacoma down here turtled. Crossing over this log bridge right here. All right, y'all, first little rock section here. Go more driver. All right. Thank you. Thank you.
Hey, I'm going to offer it to you because I've only seen it. A little link, a little four foot, a little rusted up.
So we got this Tacoma still stuck up here. They ended up sliding off to the right and putting their rear passenger side into the dirt embankment over here. So they got to get over here and use the winch to pull it back to the driver's side so that they can back out off the obstacle there before they rip a bumper off. We're just hanging out here right now and waiting for this to get done. We got the Humvee over here, the medical staff Humvee, coming up the side over here. So from the inside, y'all saw me come up, but this is the area I just came up. Pretty decent sized rocks and everything. Not too many people on the obstacle course right now, but we're out here to have some fun, so that's what we're gonna do, because I didn't get to do this during crawling for the falling. Once the Toyota gets out of the way, it's hard to see it, but right here is a little concrete V-notch area. And the volunteer that's guiding people through is going to guide me over there and let me go through that notch. There's not too many people that he's letting me go through. All right, also it looks like the Tacoma finally got off of there. Got the Hummer going up the center hill right here. That's a pretty cool setup though, how they have it.
Mark high steep here, you might high center in that one.
Yeah. So I'll just stick to the left hand side. Okay.
Yeah. Sure. Get paid in monster and funny jokes.
I'm not trying to check right there.
So for all of the outside footage that y'all are going to see from today, you got JJ here helping me out, being my outside cameraman. So thank you to him for any of the footage you see coming from outside the Jeep here. All right. So bumpy. All right, y'all, we're gonna go up through this area where the Tacoma got stuck at. You got a little concrete pipe section. So I was asking them earlier, this whole area over here was open during Crawling for the Fallen. You see they have a bigger rock section over there, but they also have some cars that you were able to drive over. But for some reason with this event, they don't have that going on. So we'll just have fun where they let us have fun at. And right now it's going to be another little concrete rock section right here. Oh, geez. Oh, man. So that's lap one of the obstacle course. We'll go back through it and catch some of the other stuff that we didn't get from outside the Jeep. Now that I got my buddy out here filming for me. Bridge. If I can fit. We'll see.
You're not gonna fit.
That's what I was gonna try to go through, but I'm way too tall for it and they got it blocked off. But that's what we drove over earlier. It's a nice little bridge made out of old timber logs. But we're coming up to a little backup here, coming up to the rock section again. Yeah, we got this 4Runner that got a little stuck on the hill over here, so they're getting them backed out. But this is a bad little spot here. Jeez. I almost thought she wasn't gonna see me.
She flew backwards.
Yeah. That shit. She wouldn't have hurt my bumper, but.
Lord. Speedy McGee gets out of the way over there.
They broke his brakes going down last
time. Oh, really?
Yeah.
Wow. Yeah, so this little CJ over here bombed up the hill next to me as I was going up these rocks. It caught me off guard. All I heard was an engine revving over here. But the spotter over here was saying that he broke his brakes last time he went down it, but they got it fixed again, so he's back in action.
In flip-flops, no doubt.
In flip-flops. Always got to do it in the flip-flops. Hashtag Florida man.
Yeah.
Wait for it. I am. All right, y'all. We're going to give this a little go. Let's see what happens. Can't claim the FAFO life if I don't FAFO. All right, here we go. Oh, like a glove. That was easy. That was easy. I probably could have crawled that. Oh yeah, the remote control airplane.
It's a jet.
Yeah. Uh-oh, guys. Baby Bronco got stuck again. This time it looks like they're stuck. Got them sitting down on the axle on the front tires, which those baby Broncos are front wheel drive, so that's all the power they got.
I mean, there is an entrance right there. I just don't know if it's like,
yeah,
somebody ripped it or not.
Oh, they just pushed it.
careful.
Thank you. Let me over there.
Yeah,
I can now?
Yeah,
I didn't know. Oh, shit.
So next loop around,
I'll go right now.
Yeah, if you want to, you can loop around, just cut back in there. Yeah. Have fun.
But if you can make it up this. No, I'm just kidding.
What's that, Mark? Y'all, so I just took bad influence over these cars right here. Now this guy's gonna come over here with this Frontier. It's a really nice looking Frontier too. Well, that didn't work.
You did the same thing. You did the same thing. You pushed that one back to the mount.
Did I?
Oh yeah, it's gonna keep on going though. He's gonna be all off.
That's gonna make your dismount a little bit off kilter, but it'll be all right. You're hanging up on your passenger side on the A-arm. There you go.
I don't have air to my front locker right now.
I don't even have a front locker. If you can get it to back up. So, there you go.
That's what happens when you send a Nissan to do a Jeep's job.
There you go. I'll come this way.
He's going backwards.
I might be stuck.
That's cool, y'all.
So, right about here is where you fucked around. Right about here is where you found out.
Yeah.
Wouldn't you say?
Yeah. It's. I should have got 40s instead of 38s.
Yes, you should have.
It's always that 2 inches,
man. Yeah. Hey, 2 inches makes a lot of difference. I don't care what they say.
All right, well,
what if we put that?
So we got Mohemicon over here. The guy over there has a strap he's going to let you use. I just pull them. So we got James over here with Mohemicon sounding nasty. We'll get this Nissan out of the way so he can have some fun. You got jealous when you saw me do it, didn't you? Yeah.
He probably ain't getting the stuck going.
No, he does pretty well. For the most part, yeah. Stand back. Get her did. All right, who's next? All right, y'all, we're still out here playing around with the cars and everything. So we got the Frontier off of them. You see him leaving right there. He's a good sport about it. He ended up having to get snatched off of there pretty hard though, because he kept getting hung up on his underbelly. But we got Mohemi Khan out here. He's going to hook up and straighten the cars back out so more people can try it if they want to. Unless he's just going to try to drive over it. What you think, James?
This needs something with a hook or something. Up underneath there. You got a hook. Oh, you know what?
I got a soft shackle.
I got a soft shackle.
Yeah, we're just getting it back in place.
He got stuck.
There we go. So we got the cars back in place over there. So I'm gonna try out these obstacles over here now.
Unfortunately, it's not. I got a German Shepherd at the house.
I got a Maltese.
Yeah.
All right, y'all, so we got my buddy Jay out here coming to test out the new ORI struts he put on. He's gonna come over the cars.
Well, we got, hey, I got a scan. We gotta go.
There you go. Bring it, driver. Yep. Just like that. Keep it going. A little bit straight. There you go. There you go. Ah. Yeah.
That shit, that car pushed out, so I keep it over there.
Come, driver. How's he look, JJ?
He's all right,
if you hold that line, you should make it up. There you go. There you go. All right. All right, take it, driver, a little bit. I just want to watch out for that corner there. All right, coming down. Coming down on passenger side. All right, send her home. Yeah, you're good. You're good. All right, coming down driver's side. All right. Good. There you go. There you go. Yeah. All right. Your turn. Your turn. All right, keep it going straight. Keep going. Give it a little bit more. All right, so if you back it up a little bit, just a smidge, a little bit more, keep going, you're good. All right, hold that. All right, try it out. All right, back it up and try it again. All right, send it backwards a little bit harder. See if you can. Yeah, you'll have to get pulled off. All right. Who wants to pull them?
And that would be you, I think.
Well, you know, sometimes you just gotta mess around and find out.
It happens to the best of us.
Sometimes the off-road recovery guy needs recovered.
Oh, God.
Pipes over there.
It's already going right now.
It's a badass video and photo. Check that out, guys.
Great.
The hard line of the tubes.
Great.
Hey, right. Oh, wait, I was gonna say good. That flex was good. Come on. You may have to give a little bump. Flex is insane, dude.
Driver. Yep, straight. Yep, straight. Come on.
If you come more straight on, Corey.
What's that?
If you come more straight at it, you might have a better.
Back it all the way down and come back.
Yeah, and realign, because you're at such an angle, there's a giant hole right there you're just digging. Stop right there. That.
All right. Come on up. Up, 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 up. Back out. Your back end slid that way off the pipe almost. Hold on, Corey. Cut hard, passenger. Hard, hard. There you go. Straight. You want to keep trying or no?
Base. He's got it though.
He's gonna drag the rest of his shit right through there.
Yeah.
Yep.
There you go. All right. There you go. Little of both. Okay. 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 Gonna come down. All right. Okay. All right. Now the fun part.
I was.
I know. Well, this big drop on the other side of this. Oh shit! A Bronco. Okay. Break it or make it. All right, y'all, so that's going to wrap it up for the obstacle course and the trail ride. We're going to go back over here, get some food, check out some more vendors and everything, and then there's supposed to be a night ride as well that we're hopefully going to do, but I'm just going to focus on enjoying the rest of the show and talking to people and everything. So until next time, Bad Influence out.